Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm vlogging and I'm also with a special guest. Dun, dun, dun. ¿Quieres decirle sola?
Hola.
This is my mom, guys, if you guys didn't know.
Sonando pelo negro.
She dyed her hair black. We got little mommies right here. She was kissing her grandma right now. ¿Ya te qué? My sister's in the back. My baby brother. Say hi, Anthony.
Chato.
Say hi.
He's
like, oh, hell no. No, don't say that to me, Anthony. That's bad. I'm just kidding. Don't be sad. I'm just kidding.
Don't kick your ass.
I know he's gonna kick my ass. So we are back home. I didn't really vlog at the vet just because mommy was acting freaking psycho. I'm here with my sister and my mom.
Suéltame, güey.
Espérate.
Don't. Bitch, don't.
Mommy, come on. It stinks in there. Come on. Come on, mama. Come on, Anthony. Let's go. He's mad. Nobody fuck with him right now. You pissed him off, bitch.
You guys, tell them Anthony's food. This is my baby brother's food. Just cheese. But we're at Señor Taco, and the girl at the register, she was really nice. She was like one of my subscribers, and she gave us like a hookup, and we literally only paid like $5 something for our food.
Watch your boss see this.
And then when she said $5 something, we were all like how
were you thinking?
And she said, like, it was funny because she said that when she saw me, that her heart like went all the way to her butt.
Is that what she said?
She said my heart dropped to my ass.
Like, you said,
mira, estúpida. El corazón está largo, así como dijo mi compañera.
I told you.
Anthony, chocolate carne.
No.
Yeah, but you walked out, you fucking cunt.
What is it?
That means
my Jeep, guys.
Give them a tour.
It's a 2018, so if you go up here, these are the stock rooms that came with it. And then I think the girl's coming, so let's go.
I wait. Fun idea. Okay. I might be an asshole for this, but whatever. You guys are gonna see what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna leave the camera over here.
This is a fucking fail.
Didn't give a fuck, you guys. I'm weak as fuck. That was a fail. Oh, I have some packages I want to share with you guys. I hope I did not just flash my address. I don't think I did, but this I was going to show you guys, but I'm not anymore just because this kind of stuff, this is just a jacket, but this kind of stuff I have to kind of try on. But I have some clothes here from OOTD Fash. I have like this super cute set that I'm not even going to show you guys because I'll take an Instagram picture and post like an OOTD. I do have a code with OOTD Fash. I also have a code with Miss Lola, which used to be Lola Chutique. I have a code with Fashion Nova, and none of them are affiliate codes. Like, I don't make any money off of it, but if you guys want to use it and save some money on any of those sites, I'll have that linked down below. The first package I have is from Benefit, and they sent over this like really cute little bag. It actually closes up and it like kind of becomes like basically like a little clutch, and it feels super nice. It's like it's like super velvety, and I feel like I could fit a good amount of stuff right here for like traveling. I feel like this would be really good for traveling. They sent over a bunch of these 3D brow tones, but these ones are like colored ones, so I don't know, maybe for like a crazy look. We have copper, we have magenta, we have rich purple, deep blue, and deep teal. These are pretty cool. I probably could use them in like a look if I was doing like a really crazy look, but yeah. And then they also sent over three of their real push-up liners. They sent me this green one, this blue one, and this purple one right here. And the inside of the bag looks like this. It's super freaking cute, and then you can close it up and it's gonna kind of look like this. This would be cool if I was going to like a friend's house and I could just like pack my makeup in this and I don't have to, you know, worry about anything. Then I have a package from Scentbird. I've actually used them before. I'm gonna be doing like a video for them really soon, but it's basically just like a perfume subscription box. I'm not gonna talk too much about them in this video just because I am gonna be doing a video for them, but they're super freaking cool. I love the packaging that it comes in, and then they all come in like this like velvety like little case, and it just feels like super luxurious. I have a package from Too Faced. You guys, I fucking love Too Faced. Like Too Faced is probably like, Too Faced and Makeup Forever are probably like my two top brands right now that I'm like in. Well, actually Smashbox too. I just love a lot of brands, and a lot of makeup is my favorite. And you guys, it's freaking crazy because they just sent me over. Okay, so first off, they sent over three of their Too Faced Born This Way Super Coverage Multi-Use Sculpting Concealers. They sent me the shade Light Beige, they sent me the shade Honey, and they sent me the shade Vanilla. And you guys, like literally, I just bought this concealer like not even 2 weeks ago. I just bought this concealer. It's been like my favorite lately, and then now they sent it to me, so I didn't even really have to buy it. But I'm still so freaking grateful for this because I'm doing a lot of clients lately, and I need a lot of different, like I'm doing a lot of different skin tones, so these are gonna come in handy a lot. This concealer is freaking bomb, you guys. One of you guys had told me that you guys didn't like it because it was like more like it was too drying for you guys, but to me the Tarte was too drying. The Tarte Shape Tape is like too dry on its own that I can't use it on its own. And then the Too Faced Born This Way, the multi-use sculpting concealer, this one, I love it. Like I can even use it on its own. I just prefer using, I like using it on its own, like on my chin, my nose, my forehead, and my cupid bow, and then under my eyes. I like using my NARS, and then I use some of this as well. I'll show you guys the packaging, but I'm pretty sure you guys have seen this. Like I literally, like this concealer has become my favorite so quick, you guys. It's so freaking beautiful. Like I just love this concealer. So thank you so much to Too Faced. I'm literally so freaking grateful because those are gonna come in handy, trust me. And then it's so crazy too because I got this package just in time. I was about to go buy a brand new Too Faced Born This Way foundation because I had two bottles of them, and then one of them like completely ran out, like no more will come out. And then the other bottle, like literally I probably can only get one or two more uses, so I was gonna have to go buy a new one. And they sent me my shade too, Light Beige. This is the one I always use. So, oh my god, shout out to Too Faced because I literally needed this so bad. And then also, it's crazy again because I need a new powder so bad. My Laura Mercier is about to run out, so I'm gonna go ahead and give this a go. They sent me their Too Faced Born This Way Eternal Setting Powder. So it's basically a translucent setting powder. I love the packaging for it. I'm gonna try it out. And for me, powders, the only thing I don't like in powders is flashback. If a powder has flashback, it's like canceled for me. So I'm gonna test this out for flashback. And if it doesn't have flashback, then it's probably gonna become my new fave because I really don't wanna go buy a new Laura Mercier, even though Laura Mercier is my favorite powder ever. So shout out to Too Faced. Thank you so freaking much. I'm literally grateful as fuck. And this next package is from Lash Huss. This is actually one of my friends. She started her lash brand not that long ago. I mentioned her lashes that she sent me last time in one of my other videos. But the other ones she sent me, like her like first like collection that she had launched, they were like a lot more natural. So I wasn't wearing them as often just because, you know me, I love dramatic lashes. That's kind of what catches my eye. And she sent them in this super cute like Halloween packaging because the Halloween is coming up. And she also upgraded her packaging and like updated it. Before it used to be like a little lollipop, and now it kind of looks like this, and I freaking love it. I'm gonna do like some flash on it. I'm gonna light my flash on it so you guys can see it. But it's basically just like glittery, sparkly packaging. And right off the bat, I love that the sparkles don't like come off. Like they're not like falling all over the place, because I like glitter packaging, but I've gotten some products where the glitter will just like fall off, and I don't like that. And then it says Lash Huss. I love the new packaging. It's like updated. It looks so sleek and it looks so nice, and the lettering too just looks a lot better. And then you open it up and there's these ones in the style beige, like bish. I don't know. Sorry, but I'm so bad with names. But these ones I know I'm going to love. I love the holographic packaging on the inside. I know I'm gonna love these. I know right off the bat when I'm gonna like lashes, and these ones look like my cup of tea. They're really dramatic, wispy. They look bomb. Go cop you a pair, you guys, because these ones look bomb. And then she also sent me these ones in the shade, in the style April. And these ones also look nice. She sent me like a little note card. I had already read it earlier, but it says, "Liz, I had to send you some of my new eyelashes. I hope you like them. I love you at Lash Huss." Yeah, the owner of the brand, she's actually like my friend, and she's supported me for so long. So go show her some support, you guys. Like, she's like the sweetest, nicest, most supportive person ever. And I can really tell she's like putting a lot of work in her brand. Like, the new packaging just looks so freaking good to me. And it's always nice to support, you know, an upcoming small brand. So go cop you a pair of these lashes, because these ones look bomb. I'm gonna go ahead and link them down below. And then the last package I have is from Dermalogica. They literally, like, this box is like basically kind of supposed to be like spooky themed, like Halloween themed. Like, it has like spider web and then this stuff in it. Over their pre-cleanse balm, and it looks like this. And I was so excited, you guys. I took a peek at this package already, and I was so excited because the pre-cleanse balm is fucking amazing. Like, it literally melts off your whole like full face of makeup, like foundation, concealer, powders, eyeshadow, glitter, everything, you guys. This will get rid of it. And I'm freaking shook because I have like the little tiny size. It's like a little tiny size like this. And when I saw this, I was like, no way. They have a big one. I thought that it was just like, I thought that the small one that I have, I thought that that was just the size that it was. But I guess they have a big one, and I'm so freaking excited. A little bit goes a long way. So I really, really, really recommend this. It kind of saves you on makeup wipes, and it's just so bomb. Like, it literally melts everything away. They also sent over their special cleansing gel, and it just looks like this. It's basically just kind of like a face wash. If you guys are gonna get anything of the stuff I showed you guys, get the pre-cleanse balm, get the Too Faced multi-sculpting concealer. It's bomb. And get yourself a pair of the Lash Huss lashes in the style beige. And that's pretty much all the packages I had to show you guys today. A shout out to every brand that sent me something. I'm grateful as fuck. Thank you guys so much. Shout out to everyone that sends me anything.
Mama, you want a treat?
You know, just our little dog, our little mommy, just eating.
Camera fight, hit each other. Disfruten la vida porque el tiempo se va volando. Ya tengo nieto. Oh my god.
Foto.
Sí,
bien.
Bien,
dile cómo se ríe.
¿Qué es, Luis?
Mira, Luis.
Thumbnail.
Pongan en su página. ¿Quiere este mi suegro?
He's drunk,
mire,
guys.
Cumplió años.
¿Mire? ¿Cuántos años cumple?
15.
¿9?
¿Mire? 15.
He's drunk, guys. We're gonna try to go work. Wait.
My dad is so drunk, guys. He passed out.
And Daniel is too, but we're gonna go try to wake up the birthday boy. You should have bought the Halloween mask. Dang, that highlight though. That highlight.
Pa. Pa. Come on, vámonos. Mi tío Saul y mi tía Pa está esperando.
Tickle him, tickle him.
Vamos, come on. Despártate, come on.
I'm gonna end the vlog right here, you guys. It is the next day. Last night, we were just exhausted. We came home, we went to bed pretty early, and now it is the next day. Daniel's at work, I'm getting my video ready for the day, and this is the end of this vlog. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please make sure that you guys subscribe down below if you guys have not already. Hit that bell notification button so you guys are notified every time I upload a brand new video. I love you all so much, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.